today we're going to do a little bit of a different video, and we haven't made a reading in a long time, but today we're going to do a video on henna. This is my second time doing it. My third time doing it, her second time.
Yeah, my second time. And we did it together.
I'm pretty good at doing it. All you're going to need is a henna cone or some type of henna.
Yeah. When you choose your henna, make sure you don't get black henna because that can really hurt your skin. So I know whenever you watch a henna video, they probably say that, but don't get black henna.
This one's brown.
Yeah, no, the brown henna. I don't know.
This one might be the red.
We don't know. It's just henna, but it's not
this
black henna.
This one's
we know it's not black
this
henna.
This one is either red or brown because the last time I got the brown, I don't know if I got this.
We don't really know.
And then you need scissors.
To cut the
and
tip.
And you need paper towels to like wipe off it.
If you
and
mess
you
up.
Do wipe it off really quickly. So yeah. I'm going
to
go ahead
and then if you want to, you can get a reference. We're using my laptop and to
laptop.
Pictures and stuff.
I want you to know that it's our time. You and me bleed the same light. I want you to know that I'm all yours. You and me are on the same course. Down a chain reaction, and here I go.
My hand.
Okay, so I did my mom. I did three flowers on my mom's foot where her tattoo is. So there's a TV show behind us, but yes. So yes.
Okay, so I look really bad, but you know whatever. But this is my hand. It's really simple. It's just a cross, and Lauren is looking for hers now. Right there. She's scrolling through the internet, and I just did whatever I had out of my brain.
I like this one.
So yeah, and ours, and our henna is the brown henna. Here's my foot, and it is halfway through drying process.
For hands and foot.
And so here's my hand. I love my hand one. So gorgeous.
Pure natural henna cone, so the cone is natural as well. Okay.
Here, okay, we're just going to set
I'm going to do that on my foot, even though... Did you show them what it was?
What? Oh, no. Hold on one second. This is going to be like a really crappy quality video. Video. But.
That's what I'm going to do on my foot.
Or she's going to at least attempt it. Remember how I attempted that and it turned out as a big fail? Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to just show you clips of hers.
I think I've had enough. I might get a
like the hard thing that Lauren is doing, she is doing pretty good. Look, okay, so this is what she's attempting to do. And so this is hers. Here, move the cone.
I'm thinking I'm doing something.
Hers is like really good. And we're gonna do some more, but I just did two for now, two kind of simple ones, because the cone has a ton of henna in it. Like, it is a
We were
ton.
Able to do so many freaking things last
yeah,
time.
Yeah, last time I covered
like most
one
of my,
body. I covered
like
one whole
person.
I covered one hole of my foot like with lines and dots, and then I covered one of my whole hands, and then I covered Lauren's 2 feet, and then I covered my mom's foot. Like, it was so many.
They're so
like
cool.
So it is like more than you could, like, you think it's not going to be enough, but it is a ton of henna.
We thought it wasn't going to be enough, so we like almost bought two, but we only bought one.
Yeah, and if you go to Walmart, you see these like little kits of henna like that you have to make
like
and everything. And if you go to like a
store.
An Indian or like Arabic or any type of like store that is got groceries in it that is for right. Indian or Arabic or like Middle Eastern
places that do henna.
Middle Eastern places, then it has henna cones. And the henna cone that we got right here was only $2.99 at the store that we went to.
And then the one at Walmart we have to pre-make, and it's not that much. Henna is freaking $10.
Yeah, $10 for the one at Walmart, and it's a bad deal.
TV in the background. She's doing pretty good. Looks pretty good so far.
looks better than mine did.
Not really.
Look at this one. It's like a ratchet because I couldn't see what I was doing. And then this one, like, looks good.
Mine is pretty bad.
Yours looks good, though. I want to do those little itty-bitty flowers. There's, like, this little tiny flower. This is, like, really bad because I'm, like, this is, like, the worst quality video, like, I've ever
made. We're going to make, like...
Don't expect us to go any lower than this because it's pretty bad. But, yeah. Whoa. It's all, like sticky. Like, it's, like straight lines.
This is her finished product. It doesn't look exactly like it, but she did use some of the things off of it.
Like, I used most of it because it's really hard, and then I did another little cross.
Yeah, that's the cross. I'm going to do one on my hand. I'm going to do another one, like a henna on my hand, not just the cross.
So Lauren decided to go freestyling.
I can't. I'm going to do it right here because I can't do it. I want to do it right here.
What do you want to do?
I'm going to do, I'm going to write love and then make an infinity symbol. Well, I should do it on my finger. That would be cute.
That's too small. Do it right there.
Your reaction, though. That's such a small. Wait, I need to turn the cone over.
Here, flip your wrist.
Oh my gosh. God.
Nah. No. Did I mess up your crawl?
No, it's good.
Ranger. Yeah,
I don't want to write it in cursive because I feel like I'll mess up. This is like the worst quality video ever.
So there's her love, and then she's going to do an infinity symbol around it. So Lauren's attempt on the infinity symbol kind of failed, so she's going to try again.
And I'm not really going to try
for
again.
For my ankle, that I didn't like it on this ankle. I didn't like it, so I took it off before it dried. I'm really particular about what I like. This one I don't even really like that much, but
I think it looks good.
But I love this one. This is my baby.
Called Jesus.
Oh yeah, and this one. This one's my baby too.
This weird like dot flower thing. Whenever that thing.
Lauren did that, and then she has her little cross on that hand part. Nah, that hand part. I want to do like little dots right here, like
no.
As eyeliner.
I'm like, no. Let's underline the word love. I need to do it a little bit closer.
What are you even doing?
This looks so beautiful.
That is gorgeous.
I know,
here,
right?
Turn your hand.
That's beautiful.
Oh,
yes.
Gorgeous.
Yeah, I'm going to actually try to do something this time.
I need to tell you something. I really like you. I want you.
Curly Julie's hair is right now. It's like frame your face. It's so curly. It's not normally this curly.
Well, it's always curly.
Really see, okay, there. There's a big section that you can see how curly it is.
Well, it's always been curly.
But it's like really cute curly.
Okay, so we didn't run out of the henna cone, but we're going to try to save it even though we don't know if it will work. But we will, TV show. We will record us like taking it off. If we remember, so.
Oh yeah, and make sure you leave your henna on for 2 hours for like a light brown. And if you want like more of a darker brown, after it dries, you want to put like a sock over it. If you have it on your foot, on your hand, just sleep with it regular and it will make it darker. So, yeah.